Hi, how are you? Today's readings from Mark, chapter 13, verses 5 to 8. And Jesus began to say to them, "See to it that no one misleads you. Many will come in my name, saying, 'I am he,' and will mislead many. When you hear of wars and rumors of wars, do not be frightened. These things must take place, but that is not yet the end. For nation will rise up against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. There will be earthquakes in various places. There will also be famines. These things are merely the beginning of birth pangs." And Jesus said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life." Jesus also said, "I am the way, and the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me." And please say this prayer: "Yes, fair God, forgive my sins. Thank you for sending Jesus Christ down to die on the cross and for shedding his blood for me. 3 days later, you resurrected him. Accept that. I invite Jesus Christ into my heart as my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen." Thank you and have a good day. Jesus loves you.